सत्यवती हृदय नंदनोंभ्यासो यस्यास्य कमलगंतम् वाग्मयममृतम् जगन्मम् श्रीगुरुं वैष्णवांश्च श्रीरूपं साग्रजातं सहगणवरुणाभान्वितं तं सजीवं साद्वैतं सारभूतं परिजनसहितं श्रीकृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधाकृष्णपादां सहगणललिता श्रीकृशानान्विताश्च आजानन्दं संकीर्तनैः पितरं कमलायताक्षौ विश्वम्भरौ द्विजवरौ नारायणं नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं वाञ्छाकल्पद्भ्यश्च कृपासन्निध्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। हे श्रीसनातनप्रभो करुणाम्बुराशे हे रूप दुर्गत जनयुग दयावलोक हे भक्तियुक्त सुमदेव रघुनाथ दास श्री जीव में कुंतमंद मत दयांतरा तुलसी कानन यत्र यत्र पद्म नामी च पुराण पठन यत्र तत्र संहितोपहरि गुण सुंदर हरि लाल की जय। वेरी वेरी ऑस्पिशियस श्री श्रीमद् भागवत महापुराण भगवत स्वरूप 41 वर्स वर्स प्रीवियसली हैज डिस्क्राइब्ड दैट श्री कृष्ण हैज एस्टेब्लिश्ड द भक्ति इज द मेन एंड ही वाज सेइंग इन नाउ ही सेइंग इन 42 सेकंड वर्स कि भक्ति ही परेशान भवा विरक्ति अन्यत्र चैषत्र के एक का भक्ति प्रपद्य मानस से एहसास में तस्सी हो तुष्टि पुष्टि क्षुरपायु खा सके भक्ति दैट मीन्स द डिवोशन फॉर श्री कृष्ण परेशान भाव दैट मीन्स द experience of sweetness of Shri Krishna, Paresh Anubhav, and Virakti Anyatra. The Vairagya else than Krishna, Anyatra. Else than Krishna, the Vairagya. These three things can be achieved simultaneously while a person is doing भागवत धर्म देन इज प्रैक्टिसिंग भागवत धर्म और साधन भक्ति देन ही कैन गेट फोर थिंग्स साइमल्टेनियसली। भक्ति मीन्स प्रेम दक्षिणा भक्ति होल प्रोसेस देन ही विल गेट द रिजल्ट बट भक्ति मार्ग इज सच लिबरल एंड सच ईजी दैट ए पर्सन gradually gets some parts of that result. As soon as he starts, so he has not to wait for the end of his practices, end of his efforts. He can get the bhakti, he can get the result in the very beginning. भक्ति भक्ति मीन्स प्रेम लक्षण भक्ति प्रेम इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ साधन भक्ति बट ए पर्सन विल गेट दैट साधन भक्ति इन द बिगनिंग ऑल्सो इन द सेम वे व्हाइल ही इज डूइंग साधन भक्ति एंड डूइंग भागवत धर्म साधन भक्ति देन द सेकंड थिंग ही विल गेट दैट इज परेश अनुभव द the sweetness of Shri Krishna, you will realize that. Parishmi says, Shri Krishna anubhava means the experience of His sweetness. That also can be achieved in the process even. And bhakti anyatra, a person will get vairagya, renouncement from the other things. Yes.
What is the difference between bhakti and sweetness of Krishna? What kind of bhakti do
you have? No. The sweetness of Krishna is the result of bhakti. This can be understood in this way. Otherwise, so far, our tongue is suffering from a disease, as it cannot take the result. As a person who is getting fever and he is said to take meal, he will not enjoy the meal because the taste, he cannot take the taste, though the meal is always sweet. But unless his disease is not removed, he cannot achieve the sweetness of the meal. In the same way, Shri Krishna is always full of sweetness. But unless a person is truly bhakti, he will not get the sweetness. That is different. That bhakti and sweetness, these are two different things. Sweetness is belongs to Shri Krishna and bhakti belongs to the disease removal, the medicine of that disease. So that is the difference. So bhakti, you will get, bhakti means prema, and that prema will be found. Prema means the relationship with Shri Krishna. And parishanubhava, then he can experience the sweetness of Shri Krishna. And virakti, that means the renouncement from the worldly things, material things. These three, ek kala, eshatrik, ek kala, these three things will be achieved at one time. Prapadya manasya, as soon as he has taken the shelter of Shri Krishna, and he is taking the shelter of Shri Gurudev, of Sant Prapadya Manasya, yatha, he will get three things immediately, partially. Not fully, but partially. As yathasnita hasyu tushti pishti chudupayu khasam, as a person who is taking meal, as soon as he gets the plate of his meal, he gets tushti. He became satisfied that now he was previously very much angry and he was quarreling to everyone. But as soon as the food came before his eyes on his table, then he became very much satisfied. Tushti. His body was not working because he was so hungry that his limbs were just getting down. But as soon as one grass he takes from the very first grass, he gets the energy in his body. Tushti, pushti. And Kshudupaya. Kshudupaya means his hunger is removed. From the first grass. But here, something about special about Kshudupas. Kshudupaya means in normally our hunger is quenched and is removed, and then a position came when we cannot eat and we denied it. But in bhakti, this position will come, will never come. The directive will be, the renouncement will be with, from the worldly things, not from bhakti. So bhakti is so sweet that there will be no renouncement, no detachment from bhakti. So bhakti, trishti, trishti, chupaya. Anuhasa means at every grass, anuhasa, every grass you will get this. Every swallow, every bite you will get that, every bite. So bhakti, trishti, trishti, chupaya, khasa. इति अच्युतानुभिन भजतो वृत्तिया भक्ति विभक्ति ही भगवत प्रबोधा भवन्ति वै भागवत रागम तत् पराम शांतिमुपैत साक्षात् इति इन दिस वे अच्युतानुभिन अनुवृत्तिया इफ ए पर्सन हैज टेकन द अनुवृत्ति दैट मीन्स द सर्विस ऑफ श्री कृष्ण अच्युत अंग्री अंग्री मीन्स His feet, the feet of Shri Krishna, he is serving him and Amruti money by very respectfully. He is serving the feet of Shri Krishna, then he will get bhakti, virakti, bhagavat prabodha. Bhakti, virakti from other things and bhagavat prabodha. That means the sweetness of Shri Krishna. Bhavante vai bhagavatasya. These three things are gotten by a person. Bhavantavai Bhagavatasya Raga Tata Param Shanti Mupaita Sakshat. And after that, he will get the Parashanti, the extreme, absolute tranquility. Param Shanti Mupaita. He will get the absolute transparency and he will not be perturbed by anything. Param Shanti Upaiti Sakshat. Directly he will get the transparency and happiness. Now, the Nimmi Maharaj again asked a question. Ke ata bhagavatam bhuta yad dharmo yatsho niram yatha karat bhute यही लंगी भगवत प्रिया सो मेनी क्वेश्चन आर देयर रिलेटिंग टू वन थिंग यू हैव सेड दैट भागवत धर्म विल बी कम कैन बी अचीव बाय द शेल्टर ऑफ श्रीमद गुरुदेव और वैष्णवास सो व्हाट इज द सिम्टम्स ऑफ ए वैष्णव दिस प्लीज डिस्क्राइब दिस सो अथ भागवतम गुरुत्व Who are Bhagavat? Please tell us. Now, some related questions. Yad dharma. What is his dharma? What is his property? Yad dharma. What qualities or properties does he contain in him? Yad dharma. Yadrishandana. And who is like which? Yadrisha. What type of action he is doing? Please tell us so that we can recognize him that he is a bhakti. Yad dharma, that means what are their his properties? What are his qualities? Yad dharma, Yadrisha naam. Yathacharati. How he does the activities, what are his activities, yad bhukte, what he talks, what he speaks, and yai lingai bhagavat priya, and by which systems he can be recognized Bhagavatam. So Please tell the definition of Bhagavat. Yad dharma, dharma means property. What properties he has? Yadrashanaram, he is of which quality? Yadrasha, which similarity does he has to whom? To whom he is similar? Yadrasha, Yathacharati, how he acts? Yad bhute, what he speaks? Or yai lipai bhavatriya, by which symptoms he can be understood that he is a bhavatri? That means his properties, his actions, as a pitcher, clay pitcher has the property is clay. So, yad dharma. And what he brute, what he, how he acts, and how, what are his speech. And yad lingai, lingai means what are the symptoms of him. I want Bhagavad Bhav Matma. Bhutan Bhagavati Atman, Esh Bhagavatam. Sarva Bhuteshva Pashyat Bhagavad Bhavam Atman. He has Bhagavad Bhav, the relationship with Shri Krishna, and he is seeing that everyone would have loving to Shri Krishna. As I am loving to Shri Krishna, in the same way everyone is loving to Shri Krishna. Sarva Bhuteshva Pashyat Bhagavat Bhav Matma. Atma means as the bhav is in me. In the same way, every person has those bhav. One meaning. The other meaning is Atma Bhagavat Bhava. He wants to serve Shri Krishna with so many things, and whichever thing he is seeing, he will consider, he will imagine that, can I use this thing in the service of Shri Krishna? That is Bhagavad Bhav Atma. Atma means he want to serve Shri Krishna, and then if he sees anything, then he will ask, he will think that can I use this thing for Bhagavat Seva? So Sarva Bhuteshu, for everything, Yapashet, we see Atma Bhagavat Bhava. As he want to serve Krishna, think how this thing can be useful for me for serving Shri Krishna. So, seeing Shri Krishna everywhere, using the things for Shri Krishna, and Shri Krishna is preventing everywhere. These three things are the meanings. Shri Krishna is preventing everywhere, so this is also Krishna. This is a bhava of a yogi. As a yogi thinks, takes everything to be Brahma. In the same way, a bhakta takes everything, that in everything my will is present. One thing. The other thing, as a miser person, a greedy person, whenever he thinks, sees anything, he wants to take it for him. In the same way, he will like to use it for Shri Krishna. And due to the love of Shri Krishna, he will love the things. If that thing is not useful in service, we will not have attraction toward that person. The sarva-bhuteshu pashyet bhagava-bhava-mahatmah. He has three types of bhav. Seeing Sri Krishna everywhere, all pervading. One bhav. The other is Sri Krishna seva. Then I will love it, otherwise not. So as he says, there's a sarvam dhanmayam lubdha, kamukaha kamunimayam, narayanamayam sarvam pashyanti parpardhana. And he sees the money everywhere. Kamukaha kamunimayam, as a passionate person, sees all this beauty. And in the same way, Narayan Mayam Sarvam Pashyanti Parpanthana. Parpanthana means who are the great persons and great scholars. They always think Narayan Mayam Sarvam. They take everything Narayan. That everything is full of, everything is pervading with Narayan. Narayan Mayam Sarvam Pashyanti Parpanthana. Parpanthana means Narayan. Narayan is all pervading. Sasana Bhuteshya Pashya Bhagavad. In the same way, Bhutani Bhagavad Yaku, he also thinks that all things, all Bhut, all these things are rest in Sri Krishna. Bhutani Bhagavad. The ashra of everything is Sri Krishna. Bhutani Bhagavat, Bhagavat. Because Sri Krishna is Atman. Krishna is the Atma of everything. He is the ashraya of everything. So Bhutani, all Bhut means either it is a living or a jar. Not living. Everything is rest in Sri Krishna. The ashraya of everything is Sri Krishna. Bhutani Bhagavatesha, he is called Bhagavatam. And if a person normally sees this definition, he will see that there is no difference between Jnanis and Bhakt. The attitude of Jnanis are same. They see, they try to experience, the considering him to serve Sri Krishna. But he is considering only to remove the destinations, that is coverings, the wrapper that is on Brahma. He wants to remove that wrapper. Upadhi tyag ke liye wo vichar karta hai. He is thinking Brahma everywhere, only that. So he will see Brahma everywhere only due to that he can get, reach Brahma without Upadhi. And Upadhi can be removed. Designations can be removed. So that is the difference. But apparently, while he is saying, he is saying, Sri Guru of the Bhakti is to serve Sri Krishna, and motto of the Jnani is to remove the designations. The coverings, the wrapper. He is called Bhagavatam. And this Bhagavatam, this best form of a Vaishnava, will come while a person has reached in the on the prem, who loves with Ishwar. Tadhineshu Maitri. Who has the friendship with Tadadhineshu is Vaishnavas. Who are the Adhin, who are the subordinate of Sri Krishna. A Bhagavad will always get relationship and friendship with them. So Ishwar, he will neglect them and never try to convince them. He will get न्यूट्रल उपेक्षा. सो इन ईश्वर प्रेम तद अधीन मीन्स द सबॉर्डिनेट पर्संस विद सबॉर्डिनेट पर्संस इन सर्विस ऑफ श्री कृष्ण देन यू विल गेट रिनाउंस फ्रॉम दैट दैट थिंग. उत्तम अधिकारी इज डिस्क्राइब्ड इन फर्स्ट वर्स के सन भूतेशो पश्चिम भगवत भाव आत्मना भूतान भगवती आत्मा इस भागवत उत्तमा दिस इज द उत्तम अधिकारी. द मध्यम अधिकारी हु इज द डिस्क्रीजर हु इज लव विद श्री कृष्ण एंड न्यूट्रल नेस विद द एनिमीज इज मध्यम अधिकारी. Normally, Shri Krishna does his kripa through Madhyama Adhikari. Because everybody cannot get Shukdev, everybody cannot get Janaharat, everybody could not get Shri Sankadev. Sankadev as a Prithu Maharaj got Sankadev. Sanasarandan Sanatan Sanatumar. So everyone will not want, cannot got them. Parikshit got Shri Shukdev. But how we can get Shri Shukdev? So this is our limitations. So normally Shri Krishna do kripa with Madhyama Adhikari. And one should not be perturbed over platinum gift. The water is the same. So Shri Krishna is doing kripa to a person and a person should be very much faithful to that gate from which he entered in the premises of Shri Krishna. That means the guru is always respected. And he should not examine his guru. So sarva bhuteshu apashchet bhagavad bhaktmo. So this is only. Acharyame hare pujyame shuddhaye hate natar bhakteshu chandeshu sambhaktaha praktasmitaha. And the beginner, prakrit means beginner. Prakriti is not prakriti. Prakriti is not material. Prakriti is the beginner. The beginner is who archayam. Archayam means in idol. In murti, in idol. Archayam eva hariya. Who do devotion only in archa. Only in Shivigraha or in only in idol. Hare Pujamya Shuddhaya Ihati. For Hari. Hare means for Hari. Shuddhaya with all respect. Who is Ihati? Who is practicing? Ihati means Iman Cheshpa. Ihati means who is doing practice of servicing. For Shri Krishna, only through Archana. Natad Bhakteshu, though he is not having so much service, he is not doing service to the Bhakti. Ke Gritva Pindrei Yathang, Nat Dveshti Na Hishyati. Gritva api indriyai arthan. Though he is, if he gets some things. So, gritva api indriyai arthan. Though he is getting the things with his indri, even then, with his limbs, even then, neither he is very much happy if he gets it, then neither he is very much sorry if he is not getting them. These are the maya of Shri Vishnu. These are only the creation of Shri Vishnu. and Shri Vishnu has created them with Satura Stam. So due to Raj and Tam, I am not getting that relishment, and due to Satya, if I got it, got that, then I am getting relished, happy. That if he gets some things to use, then he is not very much happy. And if he is not getting that news, he becomes very much perturbed. Because in every position, he thinks that this is the Maya of Shri Krishna, Vishnu Maya in Krishna. Dehendriya Pramano Dhyamyo Janma Payat Kshudra Bhaya Tarsh Prachai Sansar Dhammai Nadumi Yamana Smritya Hare Bhagavata Purhana. The other symptom. His property is Sarvabhuteshu Apashyat. This is the property of a bhakta. His action and his speaking is Premaitri Krupa Peksham Vikrota Samadhyama. This is his action. The answer of the middle question. And the answer of the last question is which are the symptoms of a Vaishnava? These symptoms are being described that Dehendriya Pran Mano Dhyamyo Janma Apyaya Chud Bhayata Shikrachayi. If a person get Janma Mani Birth, Apya means Pralaya, Chud Mani Hunger, Tarsh means the thirst, and Krich means calamities. Even a person is getting birth, death, hunger, and so many calamities. Even then, he should think that these things are related, concerned to my Dehendriya Pran, man, not to my Atma. Dehendriya Pran Manodhyam. These are the subjects of Dehendri. Indri and Pran are correlated and they are one. But sometimes the Pran is can be felt, but not the Indri. That means in dark sleep. Sounds that na kaam karma bijana yasya chetas sambhava. In the mind of a yogi, neither there is kama, neither there is karma, neither there is the seed, odor. These three things are not there. That means a yogi does not have any kama. He does not have any desire that if I shall do the pious activities, then I will go to heaven. And there I will get so many facilities of relishment. So kama means the desire that by doing pious activities I will get swarga. Do karma. And then by doing karma, if he gets the karma will also finish at a time, because one karma we are doing that cannot be continued for long time. That cannot be continued. If we are a person is doing yajna, that after some time the yajna will be, while he is doing action, the action will be finished, even then the bees will be there, and that will be come in the form of a phal, in the form of the result of karma. That means swarg or naraka. Or apurva. Or apurva. Apurva means the result of the our actions. That's all. And neither the results and order of that karma will remain in his heart, and he will not repeat that birth. So the frequency of birth will not come. Who is doing bhakti? The frequency of bhakti will increase, but frequency of the vijana, yasya chetas samvartam. Vasudevaika vilaya. He is Vasudevaika vilaya. He is always resting in Shri Vasudeva. That whatever Shri Krishna will want, I shall do according to that. So, in this way, Vasudevaika vilaya. He will always vilaya. He will always rest in Vasudeva. Savai Bhagavatam. This is the gesture of a Bhagavatam. Not a definition. The definition is Sarva Bhuteshu Pashyat Bhagavatam. Who have the bhakti, and by bhakti we want to use everything in the service of Shri Krishna, and he is seeing the form of Shri Krishna in everyone. We want to use everything for Shri Krishna, and if the thing is not useful to Shri Krishna, then he will not have love with that thing. So, Savai Bhagavatam. Now, a very good gesture is also this kind. Ki nayasi janma karmanam na varnashram jatabhi sajjate asmi aham bhava. Dehevai sahari priya. If a person got birth in a very great dynasty, jungle, then if he has done some very great and rare work, by that evening, he cannot get shanti. A person has made so many records in Guinness book, but if a person says that I have get the shanti, he cannot get shanti. So now, yasi janma karma abhyam. So by his birth and by his karma, neither varnashram jati bhi. Oh, I am born in the dynasty of Brahmanas. This proud cannot be achieved, cannot be continued. Varnashram jati bhi. Sanjate asmin aham bhava. These things only creates the aham bhava in a person. Dehevai sahari priya. So whose this bhava is not increased in his deha, he should be considered Bhagavata, Srishti Bhagavata. These are the symbols of the opulences of all three lands. Even then, Turvan Dhwanda Hevtu Vetu Akuntha Smriti. He has his remembrance with Shri Krishna, Akuntaha, unbreakable. Akuntha. Whose remembrance, whose meditation to Shri Krishna is never breaked, broken, never broken. The lotus feet of Shri Krishna is Brahmagya, are wanted by Ajit means Krishna, Atma Swaradhi, the most desired persons, my Nitya Parshad of Shri Vaikuntha, those are also wanting that Trivandrum. न जनते भगवत पदारविंदा फॉर ए वाइल इवन ही इज नॉट रिमूविंग अवे फ्रॉम भगवत चरणारविंद स भागवतोत्तम ही इज भागवतोत्तम एंड एट लास्ट श्री कृष्ण इज ऑलवेज लिविंग विद हिम त्रिभुवन देवी अखंड स्मृति स्मृति एंड ही थिंक्स दैट इफ आई विल गो टू टेक मील टेक प्रसाद देन आई हैव टू लीव माय चैंपियन सो इफ आई शैल यूज दोज टू आवर्स फॉर गोइंग एंड कमिंग एंड ईटिंग इफ आई शैल डू दैट in the meditation of Shri Krishna, that will be much more useful. Bhagavat Smriti, he is Bhagavata. This is also a very great gesture of a Bhagavata. So this gesture is the best gesture. We can easily understood that the temperature of a bhakti is how high or low. If a person has the full swing of a Bhagavad Bhakti, then he will not leave his bhajan. But if he is not, his bhakti is not very much higher stays, then he will leave bhakti and he will go. So this is the measurement, this is the barometer of his bhakti. And this is the gesture. Now the gestures are going on. The definition is Sarva Bhuteshya Pashyat Bhagavat Bhava. His bhava should be with Shri Krishna and everything he wants to use it for Shri, the service of Shri Krishna. That is the main thing. But the gesture is this. That if his bhakti is very much profound, then he will smriti. Ayatatma suradhir bhumagya. Ayatatma, the persons who have not controlled his mind. गोपाल जय जय राधा रमण हरि गोविंद जय श्री राधा रमण हरि गोविंद जय गोविंद जय जय कुंताय गौर